Hello, everybody. We're back, and this is the final part. Who will walk out with the victory? Who will be the show that will be the A show? And what show will be the B show? And we're going to find right here as the showdown champion, Red Hood, is coming to the ring. Yes, but he's going to have to fight Warzone's champion, which is Seth Roth. Yes, from Final Fantasy VII and Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting. Me? I think that this guy, Red Hood's going to have the toughest fight ever.
I have to agree. I mean, he's got to fight Seth Roth, of all people. And Seth Roth is an evil, diabolical villain. I don't even know why Jeff chose him as the champion of Warzone.
For one reason. And I'm going to say it right here now. Because he's Seth Roth.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, he's evil. He's diabolical. This guy has hurt many people.
Yes, he has, and look at him. He looks determined. He looks angry.
Well, he always looks angry.
Yes, he does, and I feel kind of sorry for Red Hood because he has to fight this man.
In a way, I don't feel sorry at all for him.
Why don't you feel sorry for him?
Well, because I don't.
You're geeking out again.
Well, it's okay. I like to geek out.
Me too. And I gotta say, I am actually a Seth Roth fan.
What are you doing?
Look at what I got.
You got a Seth Roth action figure.
Yes, I do. What's wrong with that?
Wow. I wish I had one of those. All I got is a Squall action figure.
Yes, ha ha.
Yeah, seeing a new side of you than that.
Well, same to you. You're still wearing your Green Lantern t-shirt.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to this. And I tell you what, Jeff Winter is not a dumb man. He chose the right guy, I think, for the job of champion.
Yes, but this guy will have to fight Albert Wesker. Yes, Albert Wesker, of all people.
That's right. This isn't for the title. This is just the bragging rights.
Yes, and who will walk out the winner of this match?
Yeah, I gotta say, I'm looking forward to seeing who wants it. Who wants to be our, you know, be the B show and what A show.
Yes, and I gotta say, this has been a very interesting night. I was not expecting, you know, Deadpool to win his match and a lot of other matches.
Yeah, Yarson won his match.
Yeah, that's true. I was not expecting him to win. But I gotta say, what a night this has been, and I hope that everyone here who has been watching our show has enjoyed it.
Yeah, we hope that you have enjoyed it.
Yes, Seth Roth is an evil man. I gotta say, Jeff Winter, you have chosen a good world champion.
I gotta say, I have to agree.
I mean, who better?
Yeah, and that tag team match was pretty good. But I guarantee those guys, you know, the Angry Video Game Nerd and Nostalgia Critic are gonna watch. They better watch their arses.
Yeah, they better watch their arses because I gotta tell you, after attacking the Unified Tag Champs, you gotta watch out what you're gonna do because there's gonna be a lot of guys who might not appreciate that jumping.
Yeah, I could see that Kid Flash and Beast Boy want to get a little payback on those guys.
Yeah, and I don't even know what Green Light's gonna do.
Well, I know that they would not appreciate that. I'm surprised they didn't come in and help.
Well, they were probably tired, getting pummeled and all.
Yeah. Look at Seth Roth, just destroying poor Red Hood.
Yes, and look at this. What is this move?
I don't know, but he's just beating him.
Yes, he is. He's just pummeling him like, I don't know what he calls this.
Yeah. Oh! The final? I don't know what to call that.
Well, that was a freaking brutal match. I mean, brutal freaking move there.
Yeah, he gave him low blows aplenty and all that. Uh-oh, Red Hood's up.
Yes. Which show will be the A show? What show will be the B show? I gotta say, Jeff Winter has done a good job.
As has Adam.
Yes, Adam is the other guy in charge of Showdown. I gotta say, both shows have really proven why they are good.
Yeah, we've had a good night so far, and I'm wondering who's gonna walk out the winner here. And we're geeking out because, hey, we can.
Yes, we can. Look at what I got on.
What's that?
It's my, you know, my hat.
You don't really wear a hat. What's a hat?
It's I love, you know, Seth Roth hat.
What? I love Seth Roth hat. Where did you get that?
I made this.
Why are you wearing a hat?
Because I want Seth Roth to know that I appreciate him.
Okay, that's kind of weird.
Yes, but hey, Seth Roth, I got a Seth Roth figure. I got my Seth Roth hat. I am very happy. Because he is he's a fellow bad guy.
Yeah.
Yes. But here, you know, this match is a battle of bad guys.
Not really. Red Hood's kind of an anti-hero.
Oh, yeah, because he used to be Robin at one time.
I don't know which Robin. Todd, I don't remember.
Yeah. I think his name was Todd, and look at that. He's got him in a camel clutch here. A move famous by the Iron Sheik.
Yeah, he'd make you humble. I'll tell you what, Seth Roth ain't going down without a fight.
Yeah, he ain't. I mean, this has been a back-and-forth contest of wills. I was expecting Seth Roth just to go freaking postal all over Red Hood.
Yeah, but Red Hood does not want to quit. And that's what I like about this show. You never know who or what's going to happen.
Yes, and look at that nice German suplex by the master of evil, Seth Roth.
Yeah, you and your freaking... I can't believe you're wearing a Seth... I love Seth Roth hat, and you're wearing a My Little Pony shirt.
Well, because I can, and look at that nice Tiger Bomb. I think he won. Yes, he did.
Oh, my. Warzone is the... They have won.
Yes, they have. 4-3. Yes. And I gotta say, what a move that was.
I don't know what he calls that, but that was a brutal move. Seth Roth has done it. He has put it into writing, and now we know who the A show and the B show is. Warzone will be the A show. Showdown will be the B show.
Yes, and I think Jeff Winter chose the right guy to do the job.
Yes. I wonder what Jeff Winter's thinking right now.
Probably he's giving a big clap in front of a TV. And uh-oh, what's he doing to Red Hood?
I don't know what he's doing here. What the? Oh my God! He sent him to hell! Oh my God! Seth Roth just sent Red Hood to Hades!
Yes, he did. Holy cow. But what have you done, Jeff? This guy is your champion, and he just sent Red Hood straight to nowhere.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, this is going to be crazy night. This is my town.
Get my picks, got some sniffles in a sack. Run this town like a sprinter on a track. Come on, lay back to attack in the lag. We ain't cutting no slack, girl. What you know about that? I ain't trying to be a lover, but I gotta say that we can keep it undercover when you wanna play. Blazed up, smoked out, out of my mind. We just cruise around my town all the time.
When the sun goes down, the stars come out like the ghost of yesterday.